This is the Avantree DG60, all-new Bluetooth and broadcasting dongle for computers. Here's what you'll find in the box. To start with, plug the DG60 dongle into a USB port on your computer and flip the switch to the Bluetooth icon side. You may utilize the USB extension if your USB port is hard to reach. Once plugged in, the LED indicator on DG60 should start flashing either white or blue. Enter the DG60 into pairing mode by pressing and holding the multifunction button until the LED indicator flashes white and blue rapidly. Next, get your headphones or speaker into Bluetooth pairing mode as well, and keep it close to the DG60 dongle. Once the connection has been established, the LED indicator on the DG60 will either turn solid or flash every 5 seconds, depending on the Bluetooth codec it's using. Finally, please go into the sound settings menu on your computer and make sure that the DG60 dongle has been selected as the default audio output device. If you would like to use your DG60 for gaming or phone calls, simply double-click the multifunction button after you've connected your headset to get it into talk mode. This mode allows you to talk and listen simultaneously. Please remember to set the DG60 as your default audio input device. And now you're good to go! Thanks for watching!